The finalists now in the men's 50 metre freestyle, the fastest event in the pool, and it's César from Brazil who qualified fastest for this event. Bernard from France expected to take the gold, the outright favourite, winning the 100 metres earlier this week. And they're off. And in lane four, Brazil's César taking an early lead. Bernard in five is close behind, but it's César all the way in lane four. Closing now in lane one. From the outside, France's Livaux, but it is César that touches first. César Cielo from Brazil. A new Olympic record and absolute adulation from the young Brazilian. Tears of joy from the Brazilian swimmer, currently competing in the American college circuit, but today it's gold all the way for Brazil, their first gold medal of the games here in Beijing, and the first in the pool for César. Taking the silver from lane one, Livaux from France, and Bernard settling on the bronze.